Hello friends. Megan Good and Devin Franklin split after 9 years of marriage. Actor Megan Good and her husband, producer Devin Franklin, have filed for divorce after 9 years of marriage. After much prayer and consideration, we have decided to go into our futures separately but forever connected. We celebrate almost a decade of marriage together and a love that is eternal. There's no one at fault, we believe this is the next best chapter in the evolution of our love. The duo added, "We are incredibly grateful for the life-changing years we've spent together as husband and wife. We are also extremely thankful to God for the testimony being created inside us both and for blessing our lives with each other." In June 2012, Good and Franklin got married in Malibu, California. Last Wednesday, spoke with Good about her latest role as Camille Parks in Harlem, and she said that Franklin was so happy to see her take on a role that she was so excited about. Oh, he was excited because he knew that I was excited, she shared. I explained the character to him, and he had heard some of the lines and stuff, and he was like, "This is going to be amazing for you, you know?" And since then, he's seen the episodes and he definitely had a great laugh. In Harlem, Good plays the role of Camille, an adjunct professor at Columbia who teaches the anthropology of love and sex. As she navigates life as a black woman in New York, Camille learns how difficult it is to date other educated professionals of color, while striving to succeed at work and save her neighborhood from gentrification. At the time, the Think Like a Man actor said that she can relate to Camille because she was once a single woman herself. "I remember exactly what it was like and what some of those experiences were like," Good said about her character, who seemed like she couldn't catch a break with her own love life. "I mean, just finding something that says, okay, I can relate to this character, I relate to what she's experiencing, what she's going through, and just living and breathing that experience. As long as it's coming from a truthful place, it kind of just happens." In June, Good and Franklin celebrated their 9th wedding anniversary by writing each other sweet shout-outs on Instagram. Thank you for watching, friends.